Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with the free pick in the Padres versus Brewers Major League Baseball matchup on Monday, April 19th, 2021. Of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Check out all of our free pick videos. But let's get to this one between the Padres and the Brewers. The Padres minus 140, home favorites here, after knocking off the Dodgers on Sunday, finally grabbing a win in... Boy, a series that they'd like to have maybe that Saturday night game back again, walking Clayton Kershaw with the bases loaded. Meanwhile, the Brewers take back at plus 120 coming off of that loss to the Pirates. That one had to sting a little bit. They lost a couple to the Pirates, a team they have absolutely dominated in recent years. In this one, Joe Musgrove getting the ball for the Padres, Brandon Woodruff on the mound for the Brewers. And these are two teams that a lot of people are expecting to see in the postseason this year. When we look at the Padres and, where they stand right now in the Western Conference, they're pretty much, third. Well, they're not pretty much. They are in third place in the NL West, tied with the Giants, but still a few percentage points actually behind them. So technically in third place at 10-7. And when we look at the Milwaukee Brewers, they're in second place in the National League Central, a game behind the Cincinnati Reds. And the Brewers have been perhaps the most winningest team in baseball consistently over the past 10 years or so. They've kind of fly under the radar as a smaller market team, but if you look back, they're in the playoffs just about every single season in one way or another. I'm sure a lot of people are now checking me up on that, but go ahead, check it up. They have been absolutely amazing. But, you go through with Joe Musgrove, was not able to back up that no-hitter that he had last time out, losing in Pittsburgh. Meanwhile, Brandon Woodruff, this guy is pretty much the goods, for the Brewers. He is the top of the rotation and, just tough as nails. He doesn't have a decision yet this season, and he has a 2.12 ERA. Musgrove at the 0.47 ERA, 2-1 on the season. I think, we've seen the Padres. It just seems that almost every series that they've been in, almost every game they've been in has been these tactical games. And, with Christian Yelich out and Kane out for the Padres, I think they're going to, or for the Brewers, they're going to struggle offensively as well. I think that this one is going to probably come down to, a pitcher's duel. And in that case, I'm going under 7, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're wondering who the top handicappers in the world feel the best bets on the board are today, head on over to PickDawgz.com and click on the Premium Picks tab.